What's up, guys? It's me, ColtonGaming123 here. Well, got two reviews for you. This is two more CRTs. This is a Durabrand. It doesn't have a brand name on the front for some reason, but it does have an earphone jack and an audio in it. It has yellow and white, and an earphone jack. And I'll show you them all. It's DU1301. That's the model number. It works too. I got this at a thrift store, which you don't have to sell these because they're hazardous waste. It's called St. Vinny's. That's what it's called. Show you how it works. Yes, on the back does have a RF tone jack. Of course, that's a static number. Contact 20, by the way. Okay. Of course, you got your auxiliary, which is right there. And moving on to this one, which it's actually sitting in. And it does have some missing things on it. The thing does have the power button, but there is a way you can turn it on. You gotta just press this. Just turn it on. That's Emerson. There's a DVD player plugged into it, but it will not eject. I'll show ya. See, it's stuck. Yes, it's stuck, but it's a good TV. It's an Emerson. So yeah, of course you got your tuner or cable. Of course you got your auxiliary and your RCA ports, which has this time has two speakers, not one. Has two, as yellow, white, and red for video. And oh yeah, I forgot to mention the tone jack for the Durabrand TV. And on the back, you should see a model number. Let me get this out of the way. Yeah, I can't really see on the camera, but it's Emerson. Model number is E4C13D4. Was manufactured in September 2004. This one was made in the Durabrand TV. This was made in September 2004, so same year as this TV. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoy this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that bell on notification. And don't forget to subscribe. And let's get the video 5 or 10 likes. And comment down below, what do you think about these TVs? Are these cool? Or are these just garbage? So, let me know in the comments. Because these TVs are good. Durabrand has a really sharp picture. It's better than that sharp TV that I have. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. So peace.